wa wo manka sabe bie onwuma enti wonam asueye a hwe nkita hudie suo adwumadie sronko bi aba a wei no wo hwe se competition be koso ne kisa kan sie kese pa enti wato ne di startup pitch competition e koso e wo digital center se sie ayika sei wada de toso mienu no edi
aban ne so ade hunu a wo pese wo ye no de bua na fe obi bi o wo my gan nemu no ankasa be hunu se e wo so no ankasa ye na dwuma bi na dane de nyina wonte na semfa ne san hye ne dem ne fe mu ntwan aban se aban ne ma na dwuma san na watimi anya dwuma aye e wo my gan na ha enu nti eno mde se ne so ade hunu esi o mani so a Ghana Innovation Hub a e hye Ministry of Communications no ase wo mo enam e transform project so ani nyina no World Bank en wo mo edi sika hodo no e so o masene no wo mo adan se dwuma die wo edi a wo kye se we na startup pitch competition na womo edi akansi we ehyehye so ewo enkran hanom na afei womo ana mabefo kwantempo so edi aboa omanfo na so ebiebi womo nwuma edi amomo ho na epion masetena munsem so akọ enkan eniba baako baako dunnum 15 competitors eno womo di womo ehyehye sa akansi we nyina mu na ebibe free abefo kwantempo fidie edwumadie mu eye technology no na afei enya bi nso edi e free akuyaye aso eye no emu agriculture sector no afei bi nso be free transport sector ene edi ekeka ho nyina na wo munyina si aka ni ahweni a ne nsa ebitimi aka ultimate prize eye 50,000 business support fund no a ni nyina ministry of communication aso ye ahweni kitahudie nsem so wo mo hwe no mo de abɔ munyina aba so activity manager de Ghana Innovation Hub Amisha Dai Ofori e kasa ye edefa nsemi ehu
the whole idea ni de ye pede ye for youth in bebu na wo country ni mu de say wo idea bi ana wo business idea bi na e pede enyam bɔ ho na ayen kese ana enya invite investors na bo boma etumnya more customers a ebeyan program na ye more skill sets na here no dem no etumnya bo na I expanding into them project ye start because Ghana Innovation Hub a yej name me Ministry of Communication na e transform project was setting up there so bia here mboa obeye any software solution bia obotuma boa government ni agenda there or they more e solutions baba yan country ma e botun ya boa ma why wetum why nti ni ya and the ministry of communication ni e transform projects ha was starting
board chairman the ma Ghana Innovation Hub professor Isaac Abeku Blanksen won also we say nsem ni bi eto so say
ni amehu ni say nkola no pi wo adwen mbabu no pi wo adwen a won pese o modie bibi na akase omebe so munsem na guide yomo enu ntina we I have way no mo setting up won but ye ntumi ye nyina ntumi media fu say responsibility omo say mo so mo ba broadcast say adwuma ye di wa ha nti obebu bia owo idea no on fembra ne yen hwese na ebetumi aboa wo o send aban ne botes ne ni so eni say birthday you be creating adwuma enye say obe depend on adwuma aban adwuma sa bre na pa ho into a babun bi owo idea no on fembra na yen hwe kwan e bebo ano nti mum so mum bua na yen broadcast ejuma ejuma pa ye di wa wo hwa ye we about 15 babun a omo pese omo pro ye dey promote omo ejuma e bi e ho a fe na wa start wa sha se se wenya idea obi so akwechire wo hun se wa ya kodu product stage nti obi a wo different levels